हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम रेबेका सुल्तान नासिनिया, टीचर इंग्लिश, बनानी विद्यानिकेतन स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर ओएल। आई एम आल्सो फाइन। वेलकम टू माय इंग्लिश क्लास। व्हाट इज दिस पिक्चर अबाउट? यू आर राइट, आवर लिबरेशन वार। What is this picture about? Right, museum. Today we will learn a visit to the Liberation War Museum. Unit 19, Lesson 1 to 4, page 74 and 75. Before going to the topic, let's learn some new words. Museum, a place where memorable things are kept to display or exhibition hall. Guide, one who shows and describes things to visitors. Trip, tour, field trip. A journey made by a group of people, often students, to study something in its natural environment. Warmly, in a friendly way or receiving someone cordially. Welcome, greet someone's arrival. Magazine, a journal that contains literary works and news. Rare, not often happening or seen. Gallery, a hall room where things are kept to show. Exhibit, to display something for the public. Wait, to stay for somebody. Forget, to fail to remember or recall something. Watch, to see something or somebody with attention. Attentively, listening or watching carefully and with interest. Silent, not speaking or being speechless. Read out, read aloud. Permanent, last for a long time or forever. Plan, something that one intends to do or achieve. Liberation, a state or position of human being or animals where they can do or move anywhere easily. Independence, the state of being free from colonial. Declaration, formally announcing a written statement giving information about something. Document, an official paper that gives information about something or that can be used as evidence or proof of something. Video clip, a video that is cut in order to make it shorter. Newspaper clipping, an article or a story that one cut from a newspaper and keep. War, a fight that occurs between two opponents. Freedom fighter, a person who fought for freedom. Sacrifice, the action of giving up something for the sake of something more important or valuable. Intellectuals, persons with the ability to think in a logical way and understand things. Martyr, a person who sacrificed his life for the welfare of the country. Personal belongings, things used by someone personally. Students, open at page 74 and 75 and let's go to our topic. Here is a magazine. The name of the magazine is Sunshine Magazine. The magazine is by and for the students of class 5. The name of the story written in the magazine is A Visit to the Liberation War Museum. The story is written by Farhan Ahmed. On 14 December, our class went on a field trip to the Liberation War Museum at Agargarh, Dhaka. The trip was planned as part of Bangladesh and Global Studies course. Our bus reached the museum at 10 a.m. A guide was waiting for us. He welcomed us warmly and took us on a quick tour of the different galleries and exhibits of the museum. At first, we watched a video clip on our liberation war and our independence.
Military protocol is observed at the racecourse, where the instrument of surrender is signed. It is 4:31 in the afternoon. 90,000 Pakistani soldiers become prisoners of war.
There were four permanent galleries that exhibited rare photographs, documents, and newspaper clippings and objects used by the freedom fighters and the martyrs of our liberation war.
Thank you.
At gallery 2, our rights, our sacrifices. Our teacher read out to us the Declaration of Independence by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Some other visitors also stopped and listened to it attentively. Declaration of Independence. This may be my last message. From today, Bangladesh is independent. I call upon the people of Bangladesh, wherever you might be and with whatever you have, to resist the army of occupation to the last. Your fight must go on until the last soldier of the Pakistan occupation army is expelled from the soil of Bangladesh and final victory is achieved. As we went inside Gallery 4, our victory, our values, we fell silent. We were sad as we looked at the personal belongings of some of our martyred intellectuals and freedom fighters. A pair of glasses, a pen, a notebook, a money bag, a shirt, and other such things. We left the museum at 12:30. It was an experience we would never forget. Now, I will give you some classwork. Number 1. Match the words of column A with their meaning that is mentioned in column B. Column A. Number A. Museum. Number B. Liberation. Number C. Gallery. Number D. Exhibit. Number E. Document. Column B. Number 1. An official paper that gives information about something or that can be used as evidence or proof of something. Number 2. To display something for the public. Number 3. A state or position of human being or animals where they can do work or move anywhere easily. Number 4. A hall room where things are kept to show. Number 5. A place where memorable things are kept to display. Number 2. Write true for correct statement or false for incorrect statement. Number A. The class go on a field trip to the Liberation War Museum on 14 October. Number B. The name of the magazine is Sunshine Magazine. Number C. The magazine is for the freedom fighter. Number D. The magazine is by the students of class 7. Number E. There are 6 galleries in the Liberation War Museum. Number F. Students watched a video clip on our Liberation War. Number G. A guide welcomed the students. Number H. The Declaration of Independence was read out at Gallery 4. Number I. The independence of Bangladesh was declared by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Number J. The experience of the students was forgettable. Number 3. Answer the following questions in a sentence or sentences. Number A. What is the name of the students' magazine? Number B. Who is the magazine for? Number C. Who is the magazine by? Number D. When did the class go to the Liberation War Museum? Number E. Why did the class go to the Liberation War Museum? Number F. How many galleries are there in the Liberation War Museum? Number G. What did the teacher read out to the students at Gallery 2? Number H. What is the name of Gallery 2? Number I. Where were the students sat? Number J. When did they leave the museum? I think you have written your answer. Now check your answer with me. Number A. Museum. A place where memorable things are kept to display. Number B. Liberation. A state or position of human being or animals where they can do work or move anywhere easily. Number C. Gallery. A hall room where things are kept to show. Number D. exhibit to display something for the public. Number E, document, an official paper that gives information about something or that can be used as evidence or proof of something. Answer to the question number 2. Number A, false. Number B, true. Number C, false. Number D, false. Number E, false. Number F, false. Number G, true. Number H, false. Number I, true. Number J, false. Answer to the question number 3. Number A, the name of the students' magazine is Sunshine Magazine. Number B, the magazine is for the students of class 5. Number C, the magazine is by the students of class 5. Number D, the class went to the Liberation War Museum on 14 December. Number E, the class went to the Liberation War Museum as part of the Bangladesh and Global Studies course. Number F, there are 4 galleries in the Liberation War Museum. Number G, the teacher read out to the students the Declaration of Independence by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Number H, the name of the gallery too is Our Rights, Our Sacrifices. Number I, the students were sat at gallery 4. Number J, they left the museum at 12:30 p.m. Now I will give you some homework. Number 1. Match the words of column A with their meaning that is mentioned in column B. Column A. Number A, personal belongings. Number B, declaration. Number C, right. Number D, newspaper clipping. Number E, intellectuals. Column B. Number 1. Persons with the ability to think in a logical way and understand things. Number 2. A thing that one is entitled to do or have by law. Number 3. Formally announcing a written statement giving information about something. Number 4. Things used by someone personally. Number 5. An article or a story that one cut from a newspaper and keep. Column A, number A, sacrifice. Number B, martyr. Number C, freedom fighter. Number D, independence. Number E, rare. Column B, number 1, a person who fought for freedom. Number 2, a person who sacrificed his life for the welfare of the country. Number 3, the action of giving up something for the sake of something more important or valuable. Number 4, not often happening or seen. Number 5, the state of being free from colonial. Number 2, write true for correct statement or false for incorrect statement. Number A, Farhan Ahmed is the writer of the news story. Number B, the magazine is for the students of class 5. Number C, the guide read out to the students the Declaration of Independence by Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Number D, the students of class 5 wrote the story, A Visit to the Liberation War Museum, in the magazine. Number E, the Liberation War Museum is at Segun Bagicha. Number F, the trip was planned as part of the students' English for Today course. Number G, the Declaration of Independence was kept at Gallery 2. Number H, the students were happy to see the personal belongings of the martyred intellectuals. Number I, the story of the magazine Sunshine is about the Liberation War. Number J, some visitors stopped to listen to the Declaration of Independence. Number K, a pair of glasses is exhibited in Gallery 4. Number L, Farhan Ahmed and the other students went on a field trip on 14 December. Number M, the students found a freedom fighter waiting in the museum. Number N, the number of galleries in the museum is 4. Number O, the visiting team of class 5 got a warm welcome. Number P, Gallery 4, our victory, our values made the students silent. Number Q, the trip was designed as part of the students' education. Number R, the galleries of National Museum exhibited rare photographs, documents, newspaper clippings, etc. Number S, the students stayed in the Liberation War Museum 2 hours and 30 minutes. Number T, a pair of glasses, a pen, a notebook, a bag, a shirt are displayed at Gallery 2. Number 3. Answer the following questions in a sentence or sentences. Number A. Who writes the articles in the Sunshine magazine? Number B. What is the title of the news story in the Students magazine? Number C. Which is the date of the field trip? Number D. When did the bus reach the museum? Number E. Where is our Liberation War Museum situated? Number F. Who were waiting for the students? Number G. Where did the guide take the students? Number H. What did the students watch at first in the museum? Number I. Who declared the independence? Number J. Why did some visitors stop? Number K. Where was the Declaration of Independence kept? Number L. What is the name of Gallery 4? Number M. What personal belongings did the students see in Gallery 4? Number N. Why did the students fall silent? Number O. Where were the rare photographs, documents, newspaper clippings, and objects used by the freedom fighters and the martyrs of our Liberation War were exhibited in the galleries of Liberation War Museum? Number P. How was the experience of the students? Number 4. Write a short composition on the Liberation War Museum. Write at least 5 sentences about the topic. Remember to use capital letters, punctuation, correct spelling, and sentence structure. Goodbye.